Lilly Ledbetter, who helped inspire the Fair Pay Act of 2009, has died. Ledbetter's family confirmed she died of respiratory failure. Ledbetter sued Goodyear in 1999 for gender discrimination after she found out she was making thousands of dollars less than her male counterparts each month. While she won the initial suit, Goodyear appealed and had the ruling overturned. President Obama's first bill he signed in office was the Lilly Ledbetter Fair Pay Act. She was 86 years old.